lonely highway, a thousand miles from home. Another routine business trip, another night alone. On the local radio, there's a story about a man who claims he built a time machine and traveled distant lands. So I drove on over to see with my own eyes and met this older gentleman who took me by surprise when he said, "Son, won't you come on in and take her for a ride? Just tell me where you wanna go and she'll take you back in time. You can see the pyramids being built stone by stone. You can walk with gladiators through the streets of Rome. You can sail across the sea with Columbus and his men. You can go anywhere you wanna go, places you've never been." I said, "Take me back to when I first held her hand. Take me back to our very first kiss. 'Cause I wanna live it all over again. Oh, mister, there's nothing that I want to see more than this. He said, "Are you sure, son? 'Cause I hate to break the news. You only get one chance to ride, so be careful how you choose. I don't think he understands, and he probably wonders why. But I can't think of a greater day than the day I met my wife. Sir, I don't mean to be rude, but can you turn on that machine and switch that dial back to the summer of 93? I want everything to be the way it was back then, and I'll ask her to marry me all over again. Take me back to when I first held her hand. Take me back to our very first kiss. 'Cause I wanna live it all over again. Oh, mister, there's nothing that I wanna see more than. There's nothing